Thank you. and I'm following the architect.
All right, don't fuck it up.
All right.
Hey, stupid! You can't be on here without a hat!
Yeah, thanks a lot.
Site inspection. Architect on site.
Those idiots drilled the new caissons on the west side.
You're kidding me.
The bedrock ends there. We need caissons on the east side.
No drama. It's a government contract. We'll be paid until completion.
I ain't taking a fall for this screw-up.
It's a government contract. No one's taking a fall. Except the government.
Hey, stupid! You can't be on here without a hat!
Yeah, thanks a lot.
Site inspection. Architect on site.
Anything we need to be worried about?
The only thing we're worried about is you changing the plans again.
There's always scope for improvement. Always is.
Those idiots drilled the new caissons on the west side.
You're kidding me.
The bedrock ends there. We need caissons on the east side.
No drama. It's a government contract. We'll be paid until completion.
I ain't taking a fall for this screw-up.
It's a government contract. No one's taking a fall. Except the government.
The great Ortiz.
Study him and study him hard.
I was gonna wipe my ass on him.
That's the engineer's plans. Mine you treat like a religious text, remember?
Yeah, that's it.
Stop! Man, running from me is a bad idea!
I'm gonna knock some sense into you!
Dispatch to downtown units.
Dickhead!
Civilians reporting a 245 in Philbox Hill. Ambulance in route. Suspect leading to FTC.
Number.
Pesham, please, Pesham.
I told you.
driver?
For the last time, Hobo Chic is not a thing.
That's right. My name is Lorenzo.
I need a cab as soon as possible.
Sorry. All the drivers are busy right now. Please call back later. Unfortunately, we got no cabs available at the moment. Can you try again later?
Take a bus next time. You're killing the sidewalk.
Yo, stupid!
Ah, Kudeta! How is everything with you?
Back to me about that thing.
Hey, you got him?
Of course I do, homie.
Here.
Thank you.
So, all good?
Sure, homie. So is this shit for real? We just gonna rob the FIB and be allowed to walk by your boys like that?
Yeah, I don't fucking know. Probably not. All right, Lester, what do you got?
I don't quite know yet. Give me a minute. I'm not a fucking computer. Oh, maybe I am. Here's what I think. We have two options. The new security software goes into containment mode in case of emergency, you know, earthquakes, mudslides, acts of God. So we could plant some firebombs. They go bang, the emergency call goes out, we hijack it, show up as firemen, and then we grab the containment drive. Or we could hack the system on site. We'll go in by air. Hope we don't run into too much physical resistance.
Sounds relaxing. Either bombing our office ran by a division of corrupt government psychos, or defeating one of the world's most complex security systems using our worthless-ass ninja skills, huh?
Yeah. Eeny, meeny, miny, moe.
If you favor the firebomb containment drive option, you'll go in with that janitor's ID you picked up. It'll be at night when most of the workers are off. You mop the place and plant the bombs where we need them.
Seriously? I gotta mop?
Yeah, you really do. They'll clock you on the cameras if you're play-acting. You also need a fire truck to show up in when the bombs go off, and a getaway car stashed in a quiet place near the bureau so you can torch the truck and then get out. The car doesn't have to be anything special. There shouldn't be any heat.
Well, what about the other way, with the ninja skills?
Now, you choose that route, you won't be using the janitor's gear, but we had to cover all the bases. Your FIB paymasters will have to provide you with a chopper and a pilot. Now, you fly way up above the building, parachute in, and gain access through the roof here. Now, you'll need to be armed to the teeth, mind you, just in case the shit goes down.
Mopping or parachuting? Wow, you're making this choice really difficult.
Now, Haynes has given us the leftover money from the Polito job to pull this mission, and the crew will be paid out of that. We keep the change. So, what's it gonna be? Of course. Now, you'll need a hacker, a gunman, and a driver. The hacker won't come in with you, but they'll help you break the system, talking you through the process from a remote location. Harris! Good. Feminine touch. She'll be able to find any back doors they got. I don't know how long it'll take you to get into the network. The gunman's there to buy you the time you need. Gus Moda. He's a pro. Not much else to say. The driver will be waiting outside on getaway. They'll source a vehicle, so bear that in mind. Eddie Toe. Now you can count on him to get you out of a spot. Okay. That all look good to you? You are robbing the FIB here. And we have a winner. I'll make the arrangements and call you when we're ready.
All right. Shit, hit.
You know, I'm still looking into that union depository gig. It's real interesting. But I don't know if we can do it without you-know-who.
Well, as long as he can't do it without us.
Okay.
Let's go find him.
We should try.
Jimmy!
Loser!
Thank you.